Vatsalya is a company focused on bringing affordable, efficient, and accessible healthcare to semi-urban and rural India. Vatsalya was started primarily with the with the intention of filling the gap that exists in the healthcare services sector. While 70% of our population stays in semi-urban and rural areas, majority of the hospitals and healthcare facilities are located in urban areas. Vatsalya is building a network of hospitals to bridge this gap by bringing urban healthcare facilities into rural and semi-urban India. Vatsalya is unique in the sense that we are the first for-profit company in a segment which is traditionally managed by the NGOs and the government. It's also unique that we are the first company in India to focus on a segment which is so relevant to the society. And we hope to make Vatsalya a sustainable business while providing good quality service. Keep our cost low by focusing on four major medical services, which is gynecology, pediatrics, surgery, medicine. By specializing in these four areas, we are able to manage efficiency across the network, learn very deeply these services, and provide services at a very affordable cost. Providing good quality healthcare basically means we have to focus on three things: affordability, efficiency, and accessibility. And we are doing that by building hospitals which are closer to people, which have prices which are affordable, and where teams are efficient. The long-term vision is to create a socially relevant, financially sustainable business, which becomes a model for others to replicate, not only in healthcare, but other social sectors as well.